Indian origin teen who allegedly wanted to kill US President Joe Biden crashed a U-Haul truck into a barrier of Lafayette Square, across the street from the White House. Investigators found a Nazi flag on the ground near the crash. There were no injuries to any Secret Service or White House personnel. Reports say the Indian teen admired Hitler and had planned to seize control. A Nazi flag had been found during a search of the U-Haul.